Hey, it's Michael Boldick. Did you ever want to learn little secrets of how to influence people so they say yes to you? And if you could learn those little secrets, you make more income, then watch this entire video now. A long time ago, I worked with a top real estate agency in Thailand, actually. And I was teaching them to influence people through my system. But sometimes I learn also from my students. And he taught me this little secret that was really, really valuable. And once I learned it, I thought, wow, that's very, very good. Let's use that. And I started to teach that in my class or my online courses on how to influence people. And it's really just the idea is very simple. See, how do we influence people? And the answer is like this. The way that we influence people is we ask them questions. And these questions are designed to get a yes, or they're designed to get a commitment, right? Ask, I want that. Yes, I will do that. Or yes, yes, yes. So the ideal is kind of like a train. A train like yes, 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 right? We want to get a lot of yes in, because the more times they say yes, the probability that they will buy your product or service goes up tremendously. Does that make sense? The ideal was very simple. He said, listen, when we were launching our company Science of Achievement Seminar in Bangkok, in Thailand, then he came up with this idea, because we had the leads coming from our website, and you know, sales team have to follow up with the leads. So we have to teach our team to follow up and make sure they can close the deal for the seminar sale. So we came up with three questions, and this is the ideal here. You got to come up with three easy questions that the customer will say yes, yes, and yes. Okay? Three questions. If you can get the customer to say yes three times, then the request that you're making is go up the probability that they will also say yes to it. That's the fundamental ideal, that you get them in what we call the yes state. Yes state, okay? So here's the three questions we came up with. I'll give you an example in my company. So when my salespeople will call, they say a simple question. The first question, hi, is this Bob, right? And they would just ask them, well, yes, this is Bob. So now we got our first yes. Hey, Bob, you recently went to our website and you were interested in our seminar, Science of Achievement. Is that correct? Yes. Oh, yeah, right. And you were interested in a VIP ticket. Is that right? Yes. You see how we got three yes? Just by asking three easy questions. And then finally, all we need to do is follow the rest of the script, and we make a sale with a 98% success rate. Pretty good, right? So the ideal behind that is that people are more likely to say yes to you, to your request, if you get three yes first before making the fourth request. Does that make sense? If you like this video on how to use three questions to get a yes, 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 then share this video with your team, your sales team, people who work with your company, or your family or your friends, because when you're sharing this video, you're helping them to increase their income, and they'll be very grateful towards you. So please share this video now.